This will be an update video for Genshin Impact. It had an update today. My previous upload for it on the M2 iPad Pro did not have 120 FPS support, even though the M1 iPad Pro did. Now, Aida 64 still hasn't been updated. But if we go into here, I'll show you. Go know about. It is, it says 4th generation, so it is the M2 iPad Pro. So we'll load up Genshin Impact and I'll show you that the 120 FPS mode is now enabled. So in the game mode. And there it is. It's now I got 120 FPS mode and everything else is cranked up. Doesn't say anything about it in the patch notes, though.
Gotcha! Judgment! Eyes on me!
Come on! We can do it!
Back off!
Yeah.